Hi, I'm Bennett Rathbun with Hope on a String, and Joe is going to show you how to play Set Fire to the Rain by Adele.
Set Fire to the Rain is one of the most requested songs that my subscribers have wanted me to teach, and I've been waiting for a special occasion, and I hope you'll agree that this is a special occasion. So I'm going to show you how to play the four or so parts that make up the song. I'm going to ask you to use your ears as usual and go back and put it all together, all right? So the intro sounds sort of like this. Sort of like that, okay? It's pretty close as far as my ear can tell. You may be a little bit picky, but I think that's pretty close. So first I'm gonna show you the chords that make up that structure, so that'll make it easier for you to play it out, all right? So you start with the D minor, but we'll just do it with the right hand, okay? So in your right hand, you've got D, F, A, and D. Then you're gonna move to an F. So in your right hand, you've got C, F, A, and C. And I'm showing you these chords in a certain arrangement, I guess, because we're going to be learning the exact way it's plucked out, and you're going to need to have your hands in those positions, okay? So D minor, F, C is a C, E, G, and another C. And then G minor, D, G, B flat, and D. Okay, so those are the four chords that you're going to be referring to. So this little part that goes like this, that part is really built out of those chords. So that first chord, that D, I'm going to play with my 1, my 2, and my 4 finger. I'm going to play, I'll say it by number, 4, 1, 2, 1, 4, 1, 2, 4. Okay, so top, bottom, middle, bottom, top, bottom, middle, top. So at the end of each chord, you're gonna rush a little bit into the next one. Bum, 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 bum. So everything is normal and even tempo or even rhythm. Bum, 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 until like the very end, and then it rushes a little bit, okay? If you wanna get picky, it's on the ands. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1, okay? 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 3 and 4 and, so those ands on the end of the 1s and 2 and 3 and 4 and. I'll write that up here and see if that makes sense to you. If not, use your ears and just think about rushing it a little bit, okay? So you've got D minor, boom, boom, boom. Same pattern for that F. A, C, F, C, A, except boom, 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 and you're gonna rush into there. So that order of notes is like this. A, C, F, C, A, C, F, sorry, I'm losing my place here. So I'm gonna back up to that D. A, C, F, C, A, okay, A, C, F, C, A, B flat, A, G, okay? Okay, so try and just get those first two parts if you can. A, D, F, D, A, D, F, A, C, F, C, A, B flat, A, G. Okay? Okay, and then when you hit that G, you're gonna move into the C chord, right? G, C, E, C, G, C, E. And then back up to that B flat. So now you're gonna play the G minor part of this chord. G, B flat, D, G, D, B flat, D, G, and then A, you're gonna rush in a little bit to go back in. So I know that's a lot. If you don't wanna get too technical, you can just play those chords. D minor, F, 2, 3, 4. C, 2, 3, 4, G minor, okay? One thing that if you want to play it the real way and you want to get, you know, sort of hard-nosed about this, the second time you play through that piano part, that it has a slightly different ending. So the first two parts are are normal. And even that third part is almost normal. G, C, E, C, G, C, E, C. And then you're going to do this sort of between the F and the C. Ba, boom, ba, boom, ba. And then E. E, C. F, C, F, C, F, E, C. Okay? If that makes sense to you, great. I'm going to move on to the next parts because I want to keep this simple for the people who want to do it simply, all right? You can play that the right way if you slow down and learn that part, okay? So the verse sounds like this. I let it fall. That's a D minor. Left hand has got Ds. Your right hand has D, F, A, and D. Let it fall. My heart. That's an F. So F, C, F. A, C, F. And as it fell, you rose to claim it. And as it fell is a C, so C's in your left hand. G, C, E, and G in your right hand. You rose to claim it. However she sings it, she's a way better singer than I am. Way better singer than a lot of people. And so then you move to G minor. G in your left hand. G, B flat, D, and G. Okay? And it was dark, it's back to D minor. And I was over F. Until you kissed my lips, C. And then you're gonna do something a little bit different, and you saved me. My lips, and you saved me. Sorry, you hold there. There we go, okay. So the verse is like this, D minor, I'm gonna show you the chords first, F. C, G minor, then you almost repeat, D minor, F, C, you rose to save me, okay? So that's the verse. Then you're going to go into sort of like this pre-chorus or this refrain, which sounds like this. But there's a side to you that I never knew all the things you say they were never true, and games you played, you was always win. And I set fire into the chorus, alright? So that refrain, the chords are like this. B flat. So left hand has B flat, so your right hand has F, B flat, D, and another F. But there's a side to you that I never knew. Never knew is G minor, so G's in your left hand. G, B flat, D, and F. So it's basically a G minor 7. Never knew. All the things you say. Things you say is a D minor, so D's in your left hand. A, D, and F in your right hand. And you're going to hold it for like twice as long. All the things you say, they were never true. And I sort of forget about what I just did there. I'm trying to get fancy. Never true. And all the games you played. So all the games you played, or you'd play, that's a B flat. B flat's in your left hand. I'm playing F, B flat, D, and an F in my right hand. All the games you played, they were you would always win. Always win is a C major, so C's in your left hand, G, C, and E in your right hand. Okay? Cool. Now we're into the chorus. We're moving pretty fast now, but I think you've got the most of it underneath your feet, so. But I set fire to the rain, watch it burn. I touch your face. When it's green, and I do your name. And I don't know the lyrics very well here, but I'll show you the chorus. Breaks into like chorus. The chorus has like a slightly different ending for the first half and the second half. So the first half, D minor. Your left hand has D's. Your right hand has A, D, and F. But I set fire to the rain. Watched it burn. That's a C, so C's in your left hand. G, C, and E in your right hand. Burn as I touch your face. Okay, then you're going to move to a G minor. G's in your left hand. G, B flat, D. I'm actually playing a G minor 7, so an F in your right hand, if you can get that high up there. Screaming out your name. D minor. D's, A, D, and F. your name. C's. So C's in your left hand, G, C, and E in your right hand. Okay? Now the second time through the chorus, it's very similar. D minor, just like the first time. 2, 3, 4. C, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. G minor, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now this time, instead of D minor to C, you're gonna go B flat. So that's B flats in your left hand. F, B flat, D, and F. And then C. So C's in your left hand, G, C, and E. All right, cool, so that's the chorus. All you really need to know is the bridge now, which sounds like this. Sometimes I wake up by the door. That heart you caught must be waiting for you. I don't really know the lyrics, but you probably know the part that I'm talking about right here. Sounds like this. I set fire. Okay, so it's a very short bridge and it's really, really simple. It's just four chords. It's a B flat. B flat's in your left hand. B flat, D, and F in your right hand. And I try to play this F with my thumb too, if you can make it. Sometimes I wake up at the door. So that's gonna be an F over an A. So you're gonna play, that means when you say, whenever you say over an A or over a something, that means your left hand is playing the thing at the bottom. You know, so you're over the A, your left hand is gonna play A's. Your right hand is playing F, A, C, and F. Okay? Then you're gonna move to A minor, so your left hand stays where it is. Pretty convenient. Your right hand just moves to A, C, and E. Okay? And then you're gonna move your left hand up to C's, and your right hand's gonna play G, C, and E. Okay? You're just gonna repeat that loop for the second part of the bridge. And you're gonna go right into the chorus. I set fire to the rain. Right, on and on. Okay, so that's the song. I know this one's a little bit involved, but you asked for it, so I gave it to you. It's going to take a little bit of elbow grease, and make sure that you listen to the original song and see where all these parts fit in. I guarantee you can get it with a little bit of practice. So don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.
Hope on a String is a nonprofit organization that uses participation in music as a tool to foster community and economic development in rural Haiti. 100% of the ad revenue from this video for the first year will go to support Hope on a String. If you'd like to learn more about our work, please visit the link below. If you can make a small contribution, any amount helps. And if you don't have money to contribute, you can forward this video to a friend. Thank you for your support.